we assembled an extraordinary playwright system. I would say, without question, for everybody here at Ball State, the best playback system that anybody has ever heard anywhere. And it has the attributes, the dynamics, the impact, the soundstage, the depth, the natural frequency response, the definition, the musicality that get across all the concepts that I want to get across in my seminars.
It was a great opportunity to see Bob Katz because in music media production, you do mixing and mastering and everything behind the scenes for music production.
I got to learn a lot about his techniques.
But he like taught us a lot about getting things right in the performance part of it and getting the musical aspect of it instead of recording just sounds and then making into music.
Bob Katz, you know, he actually brought examples for us to listen to, and he didn't just say, this is how it should be. He gave us high quality examples and showed us like, hey, this is what it would sound like if you did this.
He played some of his recordings for us and talked about the specific techniques he used with placement of instruments, placement of microphones, in order to achieve the Grammy winning sound that he does on his recordings. And so that was really useful to me.
I feel like Ball State is a great place to be and really gonna help me grow with my career.